Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Firefox tutorial. In today's video, we are going to look at how to show the bookmarks bar in Firefox. This is actually quite simple. To do this, I first open Firefox. And as you can see, my bookmarks bar in Firefox is currently gone. How do I show it again? For this, we have three ways, which I will show you all. For the first one, I click on the three bars on the top right, go to bookmarks, and click here on Show Bookmarks Toolbar. And with this you can see the Bookmarks Toolbar again in Firefox. The second way is by right-clicking on the free space next to the address bar. And here I click on Bookmarks Toolbar and find the item Always Show. If I click on it, the bookmark bar is shown here as well. At the same time, we also see the third way here. For this I just have to press the shortcut Ctrl+Shift+B. And because my bookmark bar is now activated, this shortcut works for hiding, as you can see. But if I press the shortcut again, I will get my bookmarks bar back. And with that, we are done. I hope you enjoyed the video and we will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye!